create chatbots that empower your team to do more with the Power Virtual Agents app in Teams. Whether it's an HR bot to help employees update their benefits, a payroll bot to help answer questions about pay stubs, or an FAQ bot, it's super easy to get started. First, find Power Virtual Agents in the Teams store and add the app. Select Start Now on the app homepage, or go to Chatbots and then New Chatbot. Now you can choose which team manages the bot, give your bot a name, choose the bot language, and create the bot. Then create topics to address common employee questions like, is a conference room available? Add an answer with links to relevant internal resources and save the topic. Become a self-help star and insert Power Automate flows that can take actions on the user's behalf and customize responses to make your chatbot unique. Once your bot is ready, test the bot, and then share with everyone you work with, right from within Teams. Go to the Publish tab and publish the bot. Then select Share the bot and choose to share the bot with your team or organization. With this, your bot is now available for your teammates to find in the App Store under Built by Your Colleagues. Or get your admin to approve your bot for all employees in the App Store under Built by Your Org. Now users can add the bot and start chatting with it that easily. Subject matter experts, individuals, departments, and companies can now easily create bots for their colleagues and employees to chat with, all within the platform for teamwork, Microsoft Teams. To learn more, visit aka.ms/pvateams/quickstart.